Good morning, Penfield. I'm Mrs. Gottwals, and today is Monday, March 22nd, and it's an F day here at Penfield. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Here's a quick look at this week's schedule and today's announcements. Penfield lacrosse, baseball, softball, and track. Practice begins today after school. If you have not turned in your paperwork to Mrs. Woods in the main office, you may not stay for practice. Penfield Student Council needs your help in supporting our local animal shelter by donating any of the following items and placing them inside the box outside the main office: canned dog and cat food, cat litter, cleaning supplies, garbage bags, cleansers, laundry soap, multi-surface cleaners and wipes, and paper towels. Donations are due by April 9th. From the nurse's office, please be sure to wear your mask correctly. It should be completely covering both your mouth and your nose. Help stop the spread of germs. Wear your mask. It should cover both your mouth and your nose completely. Stay 6 feet away from others. Cover your cough and sneeze into a tissue and then throw it in the trash. Be sure to wash your hands for at least 20 seconds with warm, soapy water, especially before and after eating and after using the bathroom. If you do not have any soap or water, hand sanitizer should be used to clean your hands. Avoid touching your mouth, nose, and eyes. Germs can enter all of these places. Stay home when you're sick, and if you've recently been exposed to someone or in close contact with someone who has tested positive for COVID-19, please have your parents contact the school nurse's office. Finally, remember the Penfield way. Be respectful, be responsible, and be kind. Have a great day, Penfield.